Question number 3D is with, what is a system, internal force and external force? What is a system? Internal force, external force. First part, what is a system? Yes, a collection of any number of particles interacting with one another is called a system. Means what? A cylinder, and you want to analyze the number of particles in a cylinder. You want to focus only on cylinder. If you want to focus only on cylinder, then for you, cylinder is a system. So what is a system? It is a certain area having certain number of particles where the observer wants to have observation. So who decides? Observer. Observer will decide size and boundaries of the system. One. Two. Internal force. 1 minute to write system definition. 1 minute to write system definition. Internal force. Internal force is force developed between particles due to mutual interaction, and source of force is within the system. For example, if you analyze a ball and earth, if you analyze ball and earth as a system, observer decides to study two objects only. Ball is under a force due to earth. Force on ball due to earth. Source of this force is earth. Earth is within this system. So this type of force is known as internal force. One. Earth is also subjected to a force. There is a force acting on earth due to ball. These two forces, force on ball due to earth is equal to force on earth due to ball. Magnitudes of the two are same, sign is opposite, direction is opposite. External. Now same arrangement, no change, but now you decide to take into account only the ball. Now you want to study only the ball. If you want to analyze or study only the ball, then this part, this ball is experiencing some force, gravitational force due to what? Earth. System is only the ball. Source of this force on ball due to earth. The source of this force is earth, and earth is within the system or outside the system? Outside the system. That is why this force, this in this case, force FBE is external force. So that means it all depends on you. If you want to analyze the two, the same force becomes internal. If you want to analyze only the ball, then same force becomes external. 3 minutes with you to write. 3 minutes to write.